हेलो एंड वेलकम टू आसान एजुकेशन। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस द इम्पैक्ट ऑफ COVID-19 पैंडेमिक ऑन द टूरिज्म एंड हॉस्पिटैलिटी इंडस्ट्री। वी विल सी हाउ द टूरिज्म एंड हॉस्पिटैलिटी इंडस्ट्री हैव बीन इम्पैक्टेड ड्यू टू COVID-19 लॉकडाउन एंड व्हाट इज द आफ्टर इफेक्ट ऑफ दिस COVID-19 पैंडेमिक। सो लेट्स डिस्कस इन दिस वीडियो हाउ COVID-19 हैज इम्पैक्टेड द हॉस्पिटैलिटी एंड टूरिज्म इंडस्ट्री इन ग्रेट डिटेल। सो लेट्स सी डिस्कस द इम्पैक्ट ऑफ COVID-19 पैंडेमिक ऑन टूरिज्म एंड हॉस्पिटैलिटी इंडस्ट्री। सो वी हैव टू डिस्कस व्हाट इज द इम्पैक्ट ऑफ COVID-19 पैंडेमिक ऑन द टूरिज्म एंड हॉस्पिटैलिटी इंडस्ट्री। सो लेट अस सी व्हाट शुड बी आवर अप्रोच टू आंसर दिस क्वेश्चन। फर्स्ट वी हैव टू डिस्कस ब्रीफली द सिग्निफिकेंस ऑफ टूरिज्म एंड हॉस्पिटैलिटी इंडस्ट्री एंड हाउ इट हैज बीन इम्पैक्टेड ड्यू टू COVID-19। सो वी कैन टेल द सिग्निफिकेंस ऑफ टूरिज्म एंड हॉस्पिटैलिटी इंडस्ट्री। वी कैन टेल the share of tourism and hospitality industry in the global GDP and how this global GDP has been slowed down due to impacted tourism and hospitality industry. We will also write the key areas in tourism and hospitality industry that was impacted by COVID-19. What were the major areas which were affected due to tourism and hospitality industry due to COVID-19 lockdown, and we will conclude accordingly. So see how our introduction should be. In the recent past, tourism and hospitality industry has become a crucial sector of global economy. So in the recent past, we have seen that the tourism and hospitality industry has been the big employment generation sector, and it has also become a crucial sector for global economy, and it accounts to around 10% of the global GDP. So this tourism and hospitality industry contribute around 10% of the global GDP. However, extensive travel restrictions and movement regulations due to COVID-19 pandemic have crippled the entire tourism and hospitality sector. We have seen in the recent past, before COVID-19 pandemic has come, that tourism and hospitality industry has become a crucial sector for global economy, and its contribution in global economy was around 10% in the global GDP. But due to this restrictions on the movement, this sector has been seriously affected due to lockdown. So let us see how it has been affected. Impact of COVID-19 on tourism and hospitality sector. Due to higher forward and backward linkages, the sector has a multiplicator effect on local economy. This tourism and hospitality sector works on the forward and backward linkages. How? Suppose when a tourist comes in a country A, then it generates employment for the tourist guide as well. Okay. And the country which exports tourist to other country, it also wants. So this tourism sector works on the forward and backward linkages, and it also generates a lot of employment at the local level as a tourist guide, and also increases the contribution in one's country's GDP. So this tourism sector can be seen as a medium for the creation of job, a tool for boosting soft power, and a foreign exchange earner, and plays a critical role in ensuring decentralized development. So this tourism and hospitality industry is seen as a job creating tool, and it also promotes the soft power of a country in another country. For example, if a tourist from India is going into, for example, USA, so the soft power of India will be also going, because how we behave in USA will be seen as a matter of pride for India. So this sector also works as a promotion of soft power. It also generates employment at the local level. But the collapse of tourism and hospitality sector will certainly hit these areas, because we are seeing that there is a global lockdown due to corona pandemic. So there will be certainly hit this sector, tourism and hospitality, and it will also impact the soft power of the countries, and it will also help in the global recession, as it contributes around 10% in the global GDP. And we have seen the substantial share in global GDP, that it contributes around 10% in global GDP, and it is also as equal in India's GDP as well. So this tourism and hospitality sector contributes 10% in India's as well as the global GDP. You have to remember this fact, that this tourism and hospitality sector contributes a substantial share, and it contributes around 10% in global GDP. So this will also see a slump in the sector, and it will have a considerable macroeconomic impact in the form of reduced growth. We'll also see global recession, because tourism and hospitality sector will also experience a recession because of the COVID-19 pandemic lockdown all over the world. And so the biggest negative fallout would be on the employment scenario. This in turn will worsen the global slowdown. We will see that the employment which this tourism and hospitality sector was generating, this will also reduce down, and it will also help in the global slowdown, and employment will be lost. So let us see some more points. We can see that drastic changes in people's social behavior are evident in the post-pandemic scenario. Once corona goes away, we will see that people will not like to travel abroad. So the tourism and hospitality sector will be severely affected. So this will impact the business model of tourism and the hospitality industry, because once the COVID pandemic goes away, the people will be very reluctant to go abroad as a tourist, because a fear of unknown virus will be always in their mind, that how it had affected millions of lives. So this tourism and hospitality sector is going to be affected very severely once this COVID-19 pandemic ends. And India is also no exception. Due to almost zero revenue, the sector is facing major concerns like liquidity crunch, delay in payment of salaries, and job losses. In India also, this tourism sector was seen as a major contributor to India's GDP, but due to COVID-19 lockdown, this sector is also facing a liquidity crunch, and there are job losses of the tourist guide to foreigners, and a lot of employment was generated due to this tourism and hospitality sector, but India is also facing a crisis in this sector as well. So how can we conclude? We can conclude that global tourism and hospitality sector have been facing one of its worst crises. Yes, this is correct, that global tourism and hospitality sector have been facing one of its worst crises. Given the significance of this sector, we know that tourism and hospitality sector contributes around 10% of global GDP. So we know the significance of this sector. We need a multi-stakeholder approach, where private players need to reevaluate and re-engineer their business model, and government needs to promote and ensure the sustainability of this sector once the crisis gets over. Once this COVID-19 pandemic gets over, this sector, that is tourism and hospitality sector, needs a multi-stakeholder approach, where private sector will have to re-engineer and reevaluate their business model, and government will need to promote the sustainable tourism, that yes, please go on to other countries as a tourist. It will promote tourism and hospitality sector, and India should also ask other countries' tourists to come into India so that it will generate employment. As we know the significance of tourism and hospitality sector, that it contributes around 10% of global GDP. So once this crisis gets over, it will need a multi-stakeholder approach, where private sector will have to engineer and reevaluate its business model, and government will have to promote the sustainable tourism. So in this video, what we have discussed? We have discussed how the tourism and hospitality sector will be affected due to COVID-19 lockdown. And we have also seen the significance of this sector, that 10% of global GDP is contributed by tourism and hospitality sector. And if after the COVID pandemic is over, if it is not taken care of, this will have a great effect or great affected sector in whole world, and it contributes around 10% of global GDP. So this sector needs a multi-stakeholder approach by private sector as well as the government to revive this sector back to its life, and so that it may be able to generate employment at the faster rate, and it can contribute immensely to the global GDP. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a great day.